budget cuts! No budget cuts! No budget cuts!
It may be quiet now, but the area behind me here at the Natale Student Union Tuesday morning was anything but, as students and faculty gathered to hold a mock funeral procession and a rally protesting the budget cuts across the state of Pennsylvania affecting public higher education.
We don't want this to happen. We are students, faculty, teachers, everybody that's part of California University of Pennsylvania don't want any of this to happen right now.
I've learned so much here coming to CalU the past 3 years, and I'd hate for someone else to miss out on that.
If these budget cuts are to pass as proposed, then the funding level that the state, the students receive puts it on par with funding that we received back in 1989. In 1989, we had a couple thousand students.
While students were concerned about the state of the budget, faculty offered insight into how students can have their voices heard in Harrisburg.
Actually, what we're looking at is the death of public education. If the governor's budget goes through the way it is, here in California, we may see major changes, program cuts, classrooms that are already too large, even larger. They need to get involved, and the best way to get involved is to let people know that they are voters, their families vote, and that they are going to vote them out of office.
What's the old cliche about a turnip? Can't get any blood out of a turnip? Well, here we are, we're the turnips. We've been bleeding for 2 years, there ain't none left. What's left is the legislators. They have to make the decision. So the petitions that we are getting go right to the legislators. They listen to the students. They're not gonna listen to professors. It's the students that gotta stand up at this point. And they did today, they did.
Now, organizers of the event here on campus say this isn't the end of the protests. They plan on continuing to make noise and get louder until their demands are heard. On Wednesday, there was a rally on the steps of the Capitol in Harrisburg, where members of the other state schools also gathered representatives from California University in protesting these budget cuts. Stay tuned to CUTV as we will have continuing coverage of the budget crisis across the state of Pennsylvania and right here on CalU's campus. Reporting from outside the Natale Student Center, I'm Will Moore for CUTV News Center.